year, humans throw away enough plastic to circuit the Earth 4 times.
We wanted to find a way to reduce the amount of plastic we use.
We used the internet to research alternatives to plastic bags.
We found videos which showed how to take unwanted t-shirts and turn them into reusable shopping bags.
During the Green Fort project, we developed our creative thinking skills and enterprise skills.
We invented a useful product. We made decisions and choices about products and advertising.
We learned to work effectively as part of a team.
We used persuasive techniques to sell our bags.
We developed confidence when talking to an audience. We used the design process to improve our ideas.
We created business plans. A business plan is a written document that describes an idea for a product or service and how to make money.
It includes marketing plans, estimates for revenue, expenses, and projected profits.
We have sold our bags at the PTA coffee morning at lunch times and at the bake sale.
We have raised over 200 JD for the charity.
Thank you for your help and support.
Bye.